First of all, the men's 1800 freestyle finals. Madam referee.
Thank you.
Swimmers, please clear the pool. The board is now official. The swimmers in lanes 5, 4, and 6, please proceed to the podium. Swimmers, please clear the pool. Up next, we have the 14-year-old 100-meter freestyle main final, Adam Reverie. Up next, we have the women's 15-year-old 100-meter freestyle final. Madam Referee. Thank you. Willow Lucy from SSRF Park Club. In lane 6, Bryn Chapel from Brantford Water Club. In lane 7, Ariel Wynn from Oak Hill Water Club. In lane 8, Naomi Blake from Barry Trojan Swim Club. In lane 9, Marlon Ray from Osprey Swim Club. The board is now official. Can the swimmers in lane 6, 4, and 3 please proceed to the podium? Swimmers, please clear the pool. Up next, we have the women's 16-18 100 meter freestyle final. Adam Lafferty. Currently in the water, lane 0, Pearl Butler from Country Swimming. In lane 1, Virginia Frank from Oak Grove Water Club. In lane 2, Sophie Dubay from Brentford Water Club. In lane 3, Hannah Sanderton from Toronto Swim Club. In lane 4, Shane Rose from Toronto Water Club. In lane 5, Ender Murray from Pickering Swim Club. In lane 6, Mackenzie Good from Scarborough Swim Club. In lane 7, Kieran Machawa from Owen Sound Water Club. In lane 8, Rachel Smith from North Marion Swim Team. And in lane 9, Isla Pulsifer from Swim Ottawa. The board is now official. The swimmers in lanes 4, 5, and 6, please proceed to the podium. Swimmers, please clear the pool. Up next, we have the men's 13 and under 100 meter freestyle final. Adam Lafferty. Currently in the water, in lane 0, we have Lucas P from New Scarborough Swimming Club. In lane 1, Harris Chin from Region of Waterloo Swim Club. In lane 2, Julia Krishnamurti from Yorkport Water Club. In lane 3, Leo Tan from Torch. In lane 4, Tiani Sun from the Killer Wheel Swim Team. In lane 5, Teaching Blue from Toronto Swim Club. In lane 6, Oliver Stack from Brantford Water Club. In lane 7, Hector Lukasinovich from Toronto Swim Club. In lane 8, James Ford from Suffering Lansing Swim Club. And in lane 9, Alexander Giovanni from Toronto Swim Club. The board is now official. Could the swimmers of lanes 4, 6, and 5 please proceed to the podium? Swimmers, please clear pool. Up next, we have the men's 14-year-old 100-meter freestyle finals. Madam referee. The board is now official. Could the swimmers of lanes 6, 5, and 3 please proceed to the podium? Swimmers, please clear the pool. Up next, we have the 15-year-old men 100-meter freestyle final. Madam referee. The board is now official. Could the swimmers in lanes 4, 5, and 6 please proceed to the podium? Swimmers, please clear the pool. Please clear the pool, swimmers. Next, we have the men 16 to 18, 100 meter freestyle final. Madam referee. In lane 3, Jordan Huddleston from Princeton Barracuda Swim Club. Lane 4, Jason Waugh from Crest Swimming. In lane 5, Angus Charlin from Greater Ottawa Amateur Swim Club. In lane 6, Griffin Holman from Rookie Swimming. In lane 7, Ash Sink from North Carolina Park Club. In lane 8, Otto Delucia from Oak Hill Park Club. And in lane 9, Rowan Brick from London Park Club. Up next, we have the women's 13 and under 200 meter butterfly final. Madam Referee. Currently in the water, in lane 2, we have Ariana Yang from Brisbane Borough Water Club. In lane 3, Maya Rastoni from London Water Club. In lane 4, Daniela Thornton from Toronto Swim Club. In lane 5, Lily Lee from Torch. And in lane 6, Rachel Zauer from North Northern Water Club. The board is now official. The swimmers of lanes 5, 4, and 6, please proceed to the podium. Swimmers, please clear the pool. Up next, we have the women 14-year-old 200-meter butterfly final. Madam referee. The board is now official. Could the swimmers of lanes 5, 3, and 2 please proceed to the podium? Swimmers, please clear the pool. Up next, we have the 15-year-old women 200-meter butterfly finals. Madam referee. And in lane 9, Abby Brown from Thunder Bay Thunderbolt. The board is now official. The swimmers in lanes 3, 4, and 5, please proceed to the podium. Swimmers, please clear the pool. Next is the women's 16-18 200 meter butterfly final. Madam referee. Currently in the water, lane 0, Elena McDonald from Lake Shore Swim Club. And lane 1, Isla Blubacher from Regional Waterloo Swim Club. In lane 2, Marika Bennett from Upper Canada Swim Club. In lane 3, Kamamaka from Hampton Isle Barracudas. In lane 4, Karina Hugh from Crest Swimming. In lane 5, Kenwin Schultz from Rock Island Aquatics. In lane 6, Claire Wright from Pickering Swim Club. In lane 7, Riley Clark from Portugal Otter Swim Club. In lane 8, Trinity Buscar from Portugal Water Club. And in lane 9, Danielle Hart from London Aquatic Club. The board is now official. The swimmers in lanes 4, 5, and 3, please proceed to the podium. Swimmers, please clear the pool. Currently in the water, lane 0, Jason Hahn from Whitney Swimming. In lane 1, Jack Smith from Southern Liberation Swim Club. In lane 2, Cooper Schultz from Crest Swimming. In lane 3, Reese Walda from Windsor Water Club. In lane 4, Owen Schleimer from Lake Shore Swim Club. In lane 5, Will Devonsky from Barry Trojan Swim Club. In lane 6, Luther DiGiorgio from London Aquatic Club. In lane 7, Tristan Robichaud from Lake Shore Aquatic Club. The board is now official. For the swimmers in lanes 4, 3, and 5, please proceed to the podium. Swimmers, please clear the pool. Up next, we have the men, 14-year-old, 200-meter butterfly finals. Madam referee. Currently in the water, lane 1, Evan Thomas, North Carolina Bar Club. And lane 2, Jacques St. Pierre, the Lake Shore Swim Club. And lane 3, Logan Moreau, from the Team Canada Barracudas. And lane 4, Max Chong, from Markham Aquatic Club. And lane 5, Ryan Hatton, from Club Warriors. And lane 6, Lucas Liu, from Greater Ottawa Athletic Swim Club. And lane 7, Roger Haynes, from Crest Swimming. The board is now official. For the swimmers in lanes 4, 5, and 6, please proceed to the podium. Swimmers, please clear the pool. Up next, we have the men's 15-year-old 200-meter butterfly finals. Madam referee. Currently in the water, lane 0, we have Nicholas Pomodoro from Bonner Watch Club. And lane 1, Arjun Ratra from Milton Marlin Swim Team. And lane 2, Luca Titone from Bonner Watch Club. And lane 3, Pintaro Ryer from Reach of Waterloo Swim Club. And lane 4, James Longeon from Nicholas City Waters. And lane 5, Evan Malcolm from Grand Bryant from Vaughn Aquatic Club. And in game 9, Xavier Lohong from Glendale Aquatic Club. The board is now official. The swimmers in lanes 4, 5, and 6, please proceed to the podium. Swimmers, please clear the pool. Up next, we have the men's 16-18 200-meter butterfly final. Madam referee. Currently in the water, lane 0, we have Lucas Sterling from Orange Hill Otter Swim Club. In lane 1, Devin Piccini-Witzel from Richmond Waterloo Swim Club. And lane 2, Scotty Sutton from the Barry Trojan Swim Club. And lane 3, Luca Perkovic from Mississauga Aquatic Club. And lane 4, Alex Otto Donato from Barry Trojan Swim Club. And lane 5, Donald McDonald from Swim Ottawa. And lane 6, Nolan Polinski from London Aquatic Club. In lane 7, Alessandro Gilmore from Bluff Falls Aquatic Club. In lane 8, Daniel Zanke from Gold Horseshoe Aquatic Club. And in lane 9, Sawyer Key from Bluff Aquatic Club. Thank you. The board is now official. For the swimmers in lanes 2, 4, and 6, please proceed to the podium. Swimmers, please clear the pool. Board is now official. Can the swimmers in lanes 4, 6, and 5 please proceed to the podium? Swimmers, please clear the pool. Up next, we have the women's 14-year-old 100-meter breaststroke final. Madam Referee. Currently in the water, lane 0, we have Lauren Johnson from Becky Rowan Swim Team. And lane 1, Mila Dandrowski from Commonwealth Booker Swim Club. And lane 2, Luana Andrew from New York Swim Club. And lane 3, Ashley Chen from Mississauga Aquatic Club. And lane 4, Leah McDonough from Ajax Aquatic Club. And lane 5, Aria Wang from Oakville Aquatic Club. In lane 6, Natalie Nivens from Orange Water Swim Club. In lane 7, Ella Lomont from Muskoka Aquatic Club. In lane 8, Defensive Close from Kimbo Swim Club. And in lane 9, Brooke Perriman from Stockley Ocean Swim Club. Official, and the swimmers in lane 6, 4, and 5, please proceed to the podium. Swimmers, please clear the pool. Up next, we have the women's 15-year-old 100-meter breaststroke finalists, Madam Referee. Currently in the water, lane zero, we have Conley Robichaud from Oklahoma Bar Club. In lane one, Taylor Memphis from Golden Horseshoe Bar Club. In lane two, Ava Pants from Toronto Swim Club. In lane three, Peter Kundon from Marshall Bar Club. In lane four, Maddie Allison from Muskoka Bar Club. In lane five, Isabel Angeloni from Ajax Bar Club. In lane six, Sienna Jeanne-Bert Mule from North York Bar Club. In lane 7, Evelyn Mateo from Toronto Swim Club. In lane 8, Ruben Marchowitz from Oshawa Bar Club. And in lane 9, Brendan Davis from North Carolina. The board is now official. Could the swimmers in lanes 4, 5, and 8 please proceed to the podium? Swimmers, please clear the pool. Up next, we have the women's 16-18 100-meter breaststroke final. Madam Referee. Currently in the water, in lane 0, we have Avery Obolta from Winter-Essex Swim Team. In lane 1, we have Nicola Gilchrist from North Carolina Bar Club. In lane 2, Camilla Alvito from Club Warriors. In lane 3, Kapaya Mahabana Rajeshman from Orange Grove Army Swim Club. In lane 4, Jamie McDonald from Baltimore Bay Swim Team. In lane 5, Matt Johnstone from Winter-Essex Bar Club. In lane 6, Mike Lawrence from North York Bar Club. In lane 7, Amy Zasal from Greater Ottawa Basic Swim Club. In lane 8, Eileen West from North Carolina Waters. And in lane The board is now official. Could the swimmers in lanes 4, 5, and 6 please proceed to the podium? Swimmers, please clear the pool. Up next, we have the men's 13 and under 100 meter breaststroke final. Madam referee. The board is now official. Can the swimmers in lanes 3, 4, and 5 please proceed to the podium? Swimmers, please clear the pool. Up next, we have the 14-year-old men 100-meter breaststroke finals. Madam referee. The board is now official. Can the swimmers in lanes 4, 5, and 6 please proceed to the podium? Swimmers, please clear the pool. Up next, we have the men's 15-year-old 100-meter breaststroke final. Currently in the water in lane 0, Timu Chen from Old Philip Bar Club. In lane 1, Andrew Elvis from Dorado Summer Swim Club. In lane 2, Alexander Gazala from the Alex Swim Club. In lane 3, Owen Boss from North Bay Trainings. In lane 4, Aaron Chu from Old Philip Bar Club. In lane 5, Micah Hong from Markham Bar Club. In lane 6, Reese Fisher from Rookie Swimming. In lane 7, David Marr from Oregon Water Club. In lane 8, Sam Longwood from North Florida Water Club. In lane 9, Alan Tian from Golden Functions Water Club. The board is now official. The swimmers in lanes 4, 7, and 5, please proceed to the podium. Swimmers, please clear the pool. Up next, we have the men's 16-18 100 meter breaststroke finals. Madam referee. Currently in the water, in lane 0, we have Michael Pan from Toronto Swim Club. In lane 1, Ash Singh from North Florida Water Club. In lane 2, Stone Collinball from Markham Water Club. In lane 3, Liam Donnelly from Brantford Water Club. In lane 4, Brandon Brock from Scarborough Swim Club. In lane 5, Thomas Krause from London Water Club. In lane 6, Sean Sutton from Barry Trojan Swim Club. In lane 7, Neil Atkins from Oil City Aquatics. In lane 8, Jason Waugh from Crest Swimming. And in lane 9, Edward Nash from Richmond Waterloo Swim Club. The board is now official. For the swimmers in lanes 4, 7, and 3, please proceed to the podium. Swimmers, please clear the pool. Up next, we have the women, 14 and under, 200 meter freestyle relay. Madam referee. Currently in the water, Water Club. In lane two, Orange Rover Swim Club. In lane four, Grand Anders Swim Team. In lane five, Toronto Swim Club. In lane six, North Rover Water Club. In lane seven, Oakville Water Club. In lane eight, Swim Ottawa. And in lane nine, Perry Trojan Swim Club. The board is now official. For the teams in lanes 4, 5, and 7, please proceed to the podium. Swimmers, please clear the pool. Up next, we have the men's 14 and under 200 meter freestyle relay. Madam Referee. Currently in the water, lane zero, we have the Markham Aquatic Club. In lane one, we have Oakville Aquatic Club. In lane two, Toronto Swim Club. In lane three, Greater Ottawa Olympic Swim Club. In lane four, North Dakota Aquatic Club. In lane five, Richmond Waterloo Swim Club. In lane six, Swim Ottawa. In lane seven, Sudbury Laurentian Swim Club. And in lane eight, Union Canada Barracudas. Thank you. The results on the board are official. The teams from games 3, 6, and 4, please proceed to the podium. Swimmers, please clear the pool. Orders are official. Teams from games 4, 5, and 3, please proceed to the podium. Swimmers, please clear the pool. Up next, we have the men's 15 and over, 200 meter freestyle relay. Madam Referee. The board is now official. Stand by. For the teams from lanes 3, 4, and 5 from the previous race, please report to the podium. To the rookie riders, please stand by within a couple minutes. Up next, we are comparing the Golden Banner freestyle leader, Adam Rickery. Currently in the water, lane 0, we have Mississauga Aquatic Club. Lane 1, Oakville Aquatic Club. In lane 2, Greater Ottawa Country Swim Club. In lane 3, Country Swimming. In lane 4, Swim Ottawa. In lane 5, Buckland Aquatic Club. In lane 6, Mississauga Aquatic Club. In lane 7, Lake Shore Swim Club. In lane 8, Swim Ottawa. And in lane 9, Oakville Aquatic Club. I'm not sure. board is now official. The tickets from the